My earliest childhood memory, I'm not sure if it's my earliest, but one of my first childhood memories is, and it might actually be from a photo, but wearing a nightgown that I loved and going down the stairs and my dad calling me Sam, because for some reason he used to call me Yosemite Sam. I don't know why. That's it, really.